1788 down Sydney Cove, first boat people land, and they say, sorry boys, I gained your loss, we're gonna steal your land. If you break down your British law, sure, you're gonna hang. Work your life like a combi, with a chain on your neck and hands, and they taught us, whoa, black woman, I shall not steal. Black man, thou shalt not steal. Gonna civilize your black barbaric life, and we teach you how to move. But your history couldn't hide the genocide, the hypocrisy that was real. Why our Jesus said, supposed to give the oppressed a better deal. Say to you, the white man, thou shalt not steal. Technology, hey, you can make a nuclear bomb. Development has increased its size to 3 million megatons. If you think that's progress, I suggest your reason is unsound. You should have found out long ago, you best keep it in the ground. They taught us, whoa, black woman, I shall not steal. I said, hey, yeah, black man, thou shall not steal. Civilize your black barbaric life, and we teach you how to kneel. But your history couldn't hide the genocide, the hypocrisy that was real. Why your Jesus said, you're supposed to give up the oppressed a better deal. See to you, the white man, thou shall not steal. Oh, yeah, our land, you better hear. Me and Neil and Ribner underneath that Inverpilly bridge, watching that blazing sun go down behind a tall tree, mountain ridge. The land's our heritage and spirit here. The rightful culture's black. We're sitting here just wondering when we're gonna get that land back. They caught us. Whoa, black woman, I shall not steal. I said, hey, yeah, black man, I shall not steal. Civilized black barbaric lives, and we teach you how to kneel. But your history couldn't hide the genocide, the hypocrisy that was real. Why our Jesus said, supposed to give the oppressed a better deal. He said to you, the white man, thou shalt not steal. Oh, yeah, our land, you better hear. You talk of conservation, keep the forest pristine green. Yet in 200 years, your materialism has stripped the forest clean. And a racist contradiction that's understood by none. Mostly that left hand holds a Bible, the right hand holds a gun.